Live from Southern Maryland, it's the Robbie and Donnie Show.
Thank you guys for tuning in today. We appreciate y'all stopping by on this Facebook live feed. Donovan, go ahead and tell them what we got going on today.
Well, today we are celebrating Earth Day's 50th anniversary and Leonardtown's Earth Day 20th anniversary. So, as you guys are aware, there is no event in Leonardtown this year, so we're doing a virtual feed. And excited to be doing it together, and excited to have some very special guests later today.
6 foot apart as well.
Yeah, we measured it earlier with a tape measure, and we're good.
Yeah.
It's a wide angle lens, so you might not be able to tell exactly, but we're good. We promise.
So we're gonna play some good music for you guys today. And like Donovan said, we're gonna go back and forth with some of our good buddies from down here that play music in the live scene when we're able to. But like we said, we're not able to right now, so we're going to make the best of the situation and do what we can do. So we're going to go ahead and start this thing off.
Yep.
Ready?
Yep.
1, 2, 3, 4. I've had a largemouth bass, but a smile and a couple beautiful girls tell me goodbye. Trucks break down, dogs run on, politicians lie, been fired by the boss. It takes a one hand, get the things I can count on. There ain't much, man, ain't never let me down. Cause long dead guys cold beer never broke my heart. Like diamond rings and football teams that tore this boy apart. Like a neon dream that just dawned on me. Baby, fire in her eyes that drove me crazy. It was red tail lights when she left town. If I didn't know then, I sure know now. Say, point your finger right at me. And And the way you make a good night kiss turn to boil two or three. Here you have me from a long, long time ago. Show up morning on the star of the show. I just gotta know, I just gotta know. Where have you been all my life? The reason I'm breathing, I can't help but describe how you're a picture perfect princess brought to life. Now where have you been all my life? You're every bit of Brooklyn. By your side, we'll get through it together. I could be a prince, you could be my queen. You could be the beauty, I'll be the beast. I'll always be the Romeo that you see in your dreams. I just gotta know, where have you been all my life? You're the reason I'm breathing, I can't help but describe how you're a picture-perfect princess brought to life.
Thank you guys for listening to that song. We put that song out, I think it's just about this time last year. Yep. And so appreciative of the response from everybody. We had a blast playing it over the past year. Can't wait to get back out there and being able to play it in front of you guys live. We've got somebody coming up next. I'm going to go ahead and let Donovan introduce him.
So we have a special guest. He just released a brand new song on Friday. And we're going to send it up the road to him to play his new single called Love Hate Town. It's charting in the iTunes top hits, so if you don't mind, give a local boy some support, and hope you enjoy it. Take it away, Philip.
Yeah.
Red and black are the home scene colors. Population signs only got a few numbers. No place holds more first and last. It ain't all good, it ain't all bad. Route 6, we'll learn to drive stick. It's also where my buddy's cross still sits. Bittersweet, so many ups and downs. No matter where you look in this love-hate town. Cause I've thrown touchdowns and I've thrown punches. I've held hands and I've held grudges. Broke some habits, broke some hearts. I've sang in churches, I've sang in bars. We're
downs and I've thrown punches. I've held hands and I've held grudges. Broke some habits, broke some hearts. I'm singing churches, I'm singing bars. These are roots and rocky ground. Made me who I am now. I burn love and I burn some bridges down. I burn love and I burn some bridges down. And this love hates sound.
Job, Philip. We appreciate you doing that and joining us. Very thankful for you to be here with us this morning. Y'all go check out his new song, like he just sang, Love Hate Town. It's available on all platforms right now, so please go check it out and support local music. I know the local music scene and music scene abroad needs the support now more than ever, especially with everything going on. So we're going to go play another one for you guys. This may be one that you have heard before. This one's called Wagon Wheel.
Yeah.
Donovan, go ahead and tell them who we've got coming up next.
So next, we are going to swing it over to one of our dear friends, Lakeisha Smith. She's doing one of our favorite songs to do. We'd have loved to have had her here tonight, but once again, the circumstances would have been pretty difficult to do, but she does an amazing job of it, and wait to hear her version of Tennessee Whiskey. Take it away, Lakeisha.
Oh, babe. Oh, hey, used to spend my nights out in ballrooms. Liquor was the only love I've ever known. But you rescued me from reaching for the bottom and brought me back from being too far gone. You're as smooth as Tennessee whiskey. You're as sweet as strawberry wine. You're as warm as a glass of brandy. And honey, I stay strong on your love all the time. I've looked for love in all the same old places. Found the bottom of the bottle's always dry. But when you poured out your heart, I didn't waste it. No, 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 no. 'Cause there's nothing like your love that gets me high. You're smooth as Tennessee whiskey, baby. You're as sweet as strawberry wine. You're as warm as a glass of brandy. And honey, I stay strong on your love all the time. Hey, oh babe. Oh, hey, do 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 do. Tennessee whiskey, baby. Tennessee whiskey. Tennessee whiskey, yeah, babe. You're as smooth as Tennessee whiskey, yeah. Tennessee whiskey. Tennessee whiskey.
Awesome job, Lakeisha. Your voice is insane. We're all jealous of it. Yeah. You may have heard Lakeisha before. Donovan puts out a lot of Christmas videos and different videos throughout the year, and Lakeisha's always a part of them. She's a sweetheart. She's got an amazing voice.
Yeah.
She's fantastic. Wonderful. So appreciate you stopping by to be a part of this. Next song I've got is an original called Never Did I Know. It hasn't been recorded yet, but the hope is to have it recorded one day. I'm a sappy guy. I like to write love songs. I like to write songs about love. So with that being in mind, about a year ago, a little more than a year ago, I ended up just wanting to write a song. I used my parents as an influence with the song. And it's called Never Did I Know. Hope you guys like it. Time or two, I've been knocked down, not a clue inside of what to do. But the Lord restored my faith on that day that I met you. He turned a boy with no direction to a love that would break through. Never did I know all that God could create till I saw your smile, saw your face, and it hit me like a bullet. You were that perfect woman that I had seen in my dreams such a long, long time. Could you turn into forever? Could you be my wife one day? Happy and hello, never did I know.
Special treat for us. Robbie and I got to play with these two around Halloween at Soderly. And wow, talk about talent running in the family. We have Wes and Carly Rice. Carly is just fantastic musician already, and she's 14. It's amazing. Wait till you guys see what they're gonna do for you, something extra special for you. But this is Carly and Wes Rice. Take it away.
Hey, what's up? Thanks so much. Dobby and Ronovan.
It's Robbie and Donovan. Thank you for including us in Leonardtown's virtual Earth Day.
I'm Wes Rice. This is my daughter, Carly. And here's a classic tune that everybody knows.
You are my sunshine. Sunshine, you make me happy.
Thank you guys so much. Enjoy the rest of the show.
You guys just rocked it. Wes, Carly, that was amazing. Carly, your talent is beyond your years. It's crazy. Your voice. And Wes, you're awesome as always. We appreciate you having you guys on here.
Years to come, talent, Southern Maryland. Good stuff coming.
Absolutely. That's a good thing. It seems like there's plenty of talent in that family, starting with Wes's dad, Mr. Danny Grace, and carrying right down the chain. So, yep. Love you guys. Thank you all for being a part of this. We're going to do one that hopefully everybody knows. Just like Wagon Wheel, this should be one that everybody knows. So we're going to go ahead and do it for you guys. Well, baby, you a song. You make me want to roll my windows down and cruise to the coast.
So, this is an extra special treat as well. And it all makes sense to you guys. You guys are asking, well, you got a bunch of guests coming up, but it's all going to make sense at the end. We got a grand finale where all of us actually play together, but from the comforts and safety of our own home. So, yep. That'll come into play later. But right now, we have the amazing Tara Ray. She's in the local band Nightcap, and she's also in Trilogy. So you can check her out with those bands when everything gets back to normal. But here is the fantastically amazing, awesome Miss Tara Ray.
Thanks, guys. Doing good over here. Just trying to stay safe and sane, like I hope everyone is doing. I'm grateful to be a part of Leonardtown's virtual Earth Day celebration. Hi, everyone. And I just hope everyone's doing okay out there, and just, you know that we'll get through it. We'll be able to see each other again soon. We'll be able to go out again soon. Just hang in there. I've got to keep the calm before the storm. I don't want less, I don't want more. Must board the windows and the doors to keep me safe, to keep me warm. Yeah, my life is what I'm fighting for.
Today, thank you for joining us. You sounded awesome.
Yeah.
So this next song is it's
love
an original.
Yeah, that was a good jam.
This next song is an original that has been recently written, kind of inspired by the coronavirus, but I didn't want to name it that. It's got quite a bit of meaning to it. I've been listening to some more Christian music recently. I know Donovan likes Christian music as well. So we wanted to put together like a Christian country song for you guys and try to make that its own genre for a change. So Donovan and I worked together on this song, it's called Why. It's kind of just asking, you know, why do certain things happen in life? But at the end of it all, we need to have faith and trust in the God upstairs, who's looking down on all of us, that He's with us all, all the time through everything, and we're very thankful for that. So the song's called Why, and we hope you enjoy it.
Why are questions left unanswered? People struggling, people angered, ain't sure what's going on. Why is everything on TV filled with so much negativity? Don't know where hope has gone, but there's a light from the sky. Is there arms open wide? And here through the dark days, I'll praise your name. I'll trust your holy word, and I'll be thankful for your grace. No, I can't touch, but I can see. Save the power of your mercy, and I have faith, and I believe. From right now to eternity, that you're with me. Why do people have to die? Do you lift them to the sky and pull them in real close? Why do good people get hurt when they act out in your works? Now lost in the shadows, I'll trust in your love that you give from above. And even through the darkest days, I'll praise your name. I'll trust your holy word, and I'll be thankful for your grace. No, I can't touch, but I can see. Save the power of your mercy, and I have faith, and I believe. From right now to eternity, never reckless, you are power, you are glory, you are might, you feel me. And even through the darkest days, I will praise your name. I'll trust your holy word, and I'll be thankful for your grace. Though I can't touch, but I can see. Save the power of your mercy, and I have faith, and I believe.
Country Christian song. You might not have heard one before, but try to add a little twang to it to hit home and stay true to our country roots while also giving thanks to the man above. Donovan and I got to go see a Christian concert a couple of months ago.
Mercy Me and Jeremy Camp.
Yeah, so that was an awesome experience. And Jeremy Camp is actually the guy the new movie I Still Believe is written about and filmed about. Yeah.
What a great movie. Everybody should see that movie. It's a hard one to get through.
Yeah, just have some tissues next to you.
maybe a couple boxes of tissues, but yeah. It's a fabulous movie with a great message about loving one another and faith. So.
Absolutely. Cool, man. Well, who are we next on the list?
So actually next we have my third cousin. My mom's of Lanningham, so this is Mr. John Lanningham. And, wow, he did really good in this group effort, too. You'll see, the group effort's hard for the guys. It's a little bit of an advantage for the girls here, but yeah. the guys really came together and pulled it out pretty good. But John has amazing range and power, and so happy to be working with him. And take it away, John.
Hey, Donovan, Robbie. John here with my daughter, Tyler. Thank you so much for inviting us to be a part of Leonardtown's virtual Earth Day celebration. Today we're going to do Shallow by Lady Gaga. Hope you guys enjoy.
Mm-hmm.
Tell me something, girl. Are you happy in this modern world? Or do you need more? Is there something else you're searching for? I'm falling. In all the good times, I find myself longing for change. In all the bad times, I fear myself.
Tell me something, boy. Are you tired trying to fill that void? Or do you need more? Ain't it hard keeping it so hardcore? I'm falling. In all the good times, I find myself longing for change. And in the bad times, I fear myself.
Thank you for inviting us, and we're going to pass it back to you.
Holy cow, we were not expecting that.
Wow. Yeah. Well, that was nothing against John. You know, of course, we thought it was just going to be John, but wow, talk about family and talent running deep in the family.
Yeah, we had no clue what to expect. And what a perfect song to sing, too. I mean, that's the perfect duet for people to sing. You guys did amazing. Tyler, you were awesome. Yeah. John, you're amazing too, man. We thank you for joining us with this and being a part of it. That was awesome.
Wow. Yeah, man. I'm going to have to bribe my daughter to come sing with me or something.
Shoo. Yeah.
Nice work. So nice father-daughter stuff going here, which is awesome because, man, Southern Maryland's looking, future's looking bright for us.
Yeah.
Lots of talent.
I could get my sister to sing with me in public. She's I post videos of her, but she won't do it. So, real quick before we do the next one, I want to make a quick announcement. We are playing as a band in Leonardtown Square on July 26th. It's a Sunday afternoon, I believe.
Yep.
And I think we play... Actually, we're playing with Wes Rice and his daughter as well. So, looking forward to that. That's going to be an awesome show, and we're excited to be a part of it. It'll be nice to get back out in front of people.
Yeah.
Because it's been way too long.
It has. And they do that once a month, I believe, and there's some other great artists like Latrice Carr and... And of course, Wes and Carly, and I think, I don't want to say anymore because I'm not 100%, but I know Latrice is there and a few other really talented acts, so go check them out as well later in the year.
Definitely. Cool. Well, we got a fun one for you guys. Now I need to take it away. Ceiling, or else I'll tear up this town.
kick off your Sunday shoes. Please, Louise, pour me on my knees. Jack, get back. Come on before we crack. Loose your boots. Everybody kind of foot loose. You're playing so cool.
Just out in Nashville right before the big corona hit in middle of March, and this artist Ingrid Andress opened up and she was fabulous. But I gotta say, this is one of those rare cases where person doing a cover sounds every bit as good, maybe even better as the original, because Hannah Paragoid just did so awesome. She knocks this out of the park, plays guitar, sings on it. Lucky to have her on this group project too, because she is fantastic. So we really hope you guys enjoy this. Hannah is going to sing one of my favorite songs, and we hope you enjoy it.
If I bring you home tomorrow, yeah, I guess
Appreciate you being a part of this as well.
Absolutely.
We had a drop off.
We had a drop off
while that was going on. We had somebody bring us some goodies from the Old Town Pub. We've had this from the Port of Leonardtown Winery the whole time, but we just had an addition from the Old Town Pub. I want to give a big shout out to the Old Town Pub, John McDonald, all their staff, the entire crew for what they've done. For this community. You know, in its entirety, especially during this time right now, still being able to supply food and drinks and stuff like that. They're great people, phenomenal people. I know John personally.
John's always taken care of us. We've played gigs there. The pub has always had a special place in my heart. So ever since it was four-star pizza and Hardee's and everything else, but the pub has been by far the best that's ever been there. We love that place, so.
Yeah. Especially, another shout-out to all the places around here that have entirely revamped what they're doing in order to be
doing carry out. Yeah. We had some tiki bar to go, Mai Tais the other week, maybe a day, one or two.
Yeah.
And Port of Leonardtown, oh my goodness, their wines. My mom and I, we love that. That's like our favorite place. So, so many great local businesses in Southern Maryland that are going, keeping it going. We appreciate you guys so much.
Yeah, absolutely. It's a tough time for everybody right now. So, we're all in this together and just trying to get through it. I think we'll be through it soon.
Yep. It's coming soon. It's coming soon.
Ready for the summer. So.
Absolutely.
Cool, man. We'll see what we got next. A little mashup for you guys. You may not expect this.
You are my fire, the one desire believe when I say I want it that way, but we are two worlds apart, can't reach to your heart when you say I want it that way. Don't tell me why it ain't nothing but a heartache. Tell me why it ain't nothing but a mistake. Tell me why I never want to hear you say that I want it that way. Throw your hands up in the air.
phone to play live. I want to give a shout out to the guys in the band. Obviously, we have Donovan here, but Sammy and Max across the bridge over there.
Yeah, staying safe in King George.
Yeah.
Got Cecil up in Waldorf.
Absolutely. We miss you guys.
I definitely miss you. We haven't practiced in a while. I could really use your backup now, so that would be awesome.
Well, it's weird not practicing every week and seeing you guys. So,
yeah.
Miss y'all.
Miss y'all very much.
Can't wait to be back up with you.
Yep.
Donovan?
Absolutely.
Who's our next guest?
So next, we have the Mr. Donald Quaid. He's going to do a special one for us here. Donald's been there from the beginning on all the Christmas songs, Southern Maryland thing. Been an awesome time jamming with him and getting together with him. So hope you guys enjoy this. Here's an extra special one from Donald. Donald, take it away.
I killed my first monster when I was 7 years old. It melted like butter, my bathroom 60-watt bulb. Get the 3-cell mag light from my daddy's workshop drawer. Under my pillow, and I pull it like a sword. Anymore when this restless feeling keeps me up at night. Falling on my knees is my new turning on the light. I keep my faith intact and make sure my prayers are said. Cause I've learned that the monsters ain't the ones beneath the bed. The wolf haunts a hungry man, the devil only haunt. A minefield of bad decisions lay hiding in the dark. Greed stalks, stigma steals, and pride lays a heavy trap. You can't avoid them all, no, you gotta trust me on that. Anymore when a restless feeling keeps me up at night. Falling on my knees is my new turning on the light. I keep my faith intact and make sure my prayers are said. Cause I've learned that the monsters ain't the ones beneath the bed. Daddy, check my closet and leave on the bathroom light. I smile and I say all clear when I took him in for the night. But Daddy, I'm still scared. Can I sleep with you instead? I kneel down beside my little man and I bow my head. Anymore in a restless feeling keeps me up at night. Falling on my knees is my new turning on the light. I keep my faith intact and make sure my prayers are said. As I've learned that the monsters ain't the ones beneath the bed. Yeah, I've learned that the monsters ain't the ones beneath the bed.
Thank you. You guys stay safe.
Donald, man, your voice is iconic around here. Everybody knows it's your voice when you sing it. You got a phenomenal voice, man. We appreciate you being here. Love hearing you all the time. And again, thank you very much for being a part of all of this.
Yes, sir.
We've got another couple of mashups for you.
Yeah, we got one more mashup for you. But before we do that one, we just wanted to give a special shout-out to Brandy Sidnor. So, she's the only one out of us who didn't do a song by herself, and that's because she works at Calvert Hospital, and they do four ons and four offs, so she wasn't able to do a song for us, unfortunately. Brandy's been on so many of the Christmas songs and stuff with us, too, and she's up there on the front lines and quarantined herself, so man, we really appreciate everything that she's done, and all the healthcare workers for sure.
Absolutely.
And our EMS and everybody on the front lines. That goes to the cashiers from Wawa, to the truckers, just everybody who's got a, they're essential. They got to keep on trucking. They have to risk their lives essentially to keep the economy going the best they can until everything gets back to normal. But luckily Brandy's voice is in the final song with us, but couldn't get her to do one in time for this. But thank you, Brandy. Thanks for everything you're doing.
Yeah, absolutely. Thank you.
And special shout out to you. Thanks.
Yeah.
So, one more for you guys.
Oh, first I was a boogie singer, playing in a country band. I never had no problem burning down a one-night stand. And everything around me got to start to feel so low. So I decided quickly to just go down and check out the show. And they were dancing and singing and moving to the groove. And just when it hit me, somebody turned around and shouted, "Play the funky music, white boy. Play the funky music, right? Yeah. Play the funky music, white boy. Lay down the boogie and play that funky music to you. Lay down the boogie and play that funky music to you. Lay down the boogie and play that funky music to you die."
Not done yet.
This last song to Leonardtown Business Association and also the town commissioners, especially a big shout out to Dan Burris and also Brandy Blackstone for having us here today. We really appreciate it, and I know we've enjoyed ourselves here with our drink or two. And
yep. Special thanks also to all the Leonardtown businesses. So thankful to have all of you on the old town there. I live in Leonardtown, grew up and raised there, so. Love walking up there, getting coffee or food. There's so many things, so many great restaurants right in Leonardtown. So
definitely.
The Leonardtown Business Association rocks. You guys are awesome. And super thankful, super, super thankful for all of you. And we're very appreciative to be here. So
absolutely.
Thank you.
We've got one more. I'm going to let Donovan explain it because he's the mastermind behind all these creations that come out from Christmas, sometimes Easter, different projects here and there. He puts them all together. He spends all the time doing it behind the scenes. People don't realize how many hours goes into doing these projects and the phenomenal job that he always does. It's always a pleasure to work with him, an amazing friend. So Donovan, tell him all about it.
All right, so this time, since we couldn't do an Easter song or anything together, figured we would each record a part of a song and put it all together. And then at the very end, we all sing together, if you will, virtually. So here is Don't Stop Believin', featuring us two, Brandy Sidnor, Lakeisha Smith Whipple, Tara Ray, Hannah Paragoy, and then for the other guys we have in it, we have Wes Rice, John Vellanningham, and Donald Quaid.
And Philip Parsons.
And Philip Parsons. And here we go. Don't stop loving one another, and don't stop believing.
Just a small town girl, living in a lonely world. She took the midnight train going anywhere.
He's just a country boy, born and raised in Southern Maryland. He took a midnight train going anywhere.
A singer in a smoky room, the smell of wine and cheap perfume. For a smile they can share the night. It goes on and on and on and on.
Strangers waiting up and down the boulevard, their shadows searching in the night.
Street lights, people living just to find emotion, hiding somewhere in the night.
Some are born to sing the blues. Oh, the movie never ends. It goes on and on and on and on.
Strangers waiting up and down the boulevard, their shadows searching in the night. Streetlights, people living just to find emotions, hiding somewhere in the
people.
All right, everybody, so that concludes our episode of Virtual Earth Day, coming to you live from Leonardtown. And we appreciate you guys stopping by one last time. Cheers to you guys. Virtual
cheers.
Cheers to everybody. Don, you want to say anything else?
Just thanks again, Leonardtown, for having us. And we love you all. We look forward to seeing you soon. And all the musicians in this video, definitely can't wait to get back out there and see all of you. We miss you very much, but first and foremost, take care of your families, and God bless you all.
Okay.